William?
What?
I feel like you've been avoiding me. What's wrong? Talk to me.
Look at me, Anya. I'm the damn Tin Man. How am I gonna get close to you?
I don't care. We'll figure something out. We always do. Huh? Hey, why won't you at least try?
Because I'm fucking dying. And the longer we keep pretending it won't happen, the harder it's gonna be. I'll be in the ground a week from now.
You don't know that! What, you can see the future now? Don't act like you know things you can't possibly know!
Well, the toilet works.
Slushy, are you still here? You need to haul ass back to Mission Control and get all your ducks in a row. Mm-hmm. Now, the Haas 2 helicopter is spinning up in the hangar, and it'll get you as far as Galveston, but from there, baby, you're gonna have to improvise.
Dynamite, boss.
Blazkowicz, head on up to the hangar and make sure that Haas 1 is mission ready, all right?
Not being there for you. Not rearing up our kids. That's too much to bear.
Up, William. Because I will never, ever give up on you, no matter what. Come with me to the showers. Hmm? We'll take this thing off. I'll clean you up. You smell.
I'll take it off. I'm afraid I'll fall apart. Pieces won't fit back together again. I just gotta keep going. For as long as I can.
Well, Caroline, I fucked up and told her. Turns out, the herd I tried to spare was mine, not hers.